students, our today's activity is based on Cartesian plane. As you can see, this is a Cartesian plane. This axis is known as this axis. This whole axis is x-axis and this vertical axis is
y-axis.
X-axis is horizontal axis and y-axis is vertical axis. So as you can see, this divided into two parts. This side we are, what we are observing, 1, 2, 3. This side all are positive numbers and this side all are negative numbers. So this side is known as positive x-axis and this side is known as negative x-axis. Same for y-axis, this side positive y-axis and this side is
negative
x-axis. As we can see, this Cartesian plane divided into how many parts?
Four
parts. This part is x coordinates are positive. This quadrant is first quadrant and here all coordinates are x and y. Both coordinates are
positive.
This quadrant is second coordinate. X coordinate
negative.
And y coordinate
positive.
So the coordinate of this quadrant negative and
positive.
Minus and plus. This is third quadrant.
Minus 5.
No, Raghav.
over.
The distance of this coordinate from y axis. This coordinate is 2 comma minus 5. Find the distance of this coordinate from y axis.
आप आइए कम है y खड़ो y से काउंट करिए
टू
यस दिस इज द पॉइंट।